I mean, too bad that no one jumped on.
Alright, let's see what we can do here now.
I got this one cut in two over here.
This one is giving me a little bit of fits.
Oh, geez, that one's.
Oh my gosh.
Really?
I think I have it now. Come on, pick it up. You can do it. Did I miss it? Dang. I guess I'm gonna have to. Where's Boom Man when you need him?
Want me to try it?
You can if you want to. I was gonna try to move this trailer a little bit more out of the way.
Yeah, maybe we'll want to drop that down to 5x. I didn't realize how fast 15 was. There goes a log rolling down our grassy hill. That thing go.
What, is 15x going too fast?
Yeah, our crops are just rocketing right now. Look at that one log rolling down the hill.
Yeah, I'm trying to go get it. Stop!
How much lumbering do you want to do over here? Just pick up the ones that are down?
Yeah, just the ones. I just tried to clear the ones that were in the way for the guy, any worker that was trying to do stuff. So I wasn't really trying to cut down stuff.
Okay.
Now, once I've been doing it long enough now, I'm kind of at the point where I would rather just plant stuff and do it than to mess up the natural terrain, because you can never really get that back.
Yeah.
Even when you plant this stuff, you get kind of crappy stuff. In my opinion. I mean, you don't get like the more beautiful trees. You get the generic, everything looks right, the same type thing.
Yeah.
Gee whiz, I can't drive tonight. I think your dry eyes are wearing off on me.
Yeah, man. They're hurting right now.
Alright. So, let's see.
You're good, drop it.
Cool.
Nice one.
Boom man showed me how to do that. Hey, watch out, I'll run you over.
You do have one over here.
Yeah, little itty bitty one. Oh, now that's actually a pretty good size one, ain't it?
Yeah, I cut it down in half.
Okay, let me get these other ones out of the way. They just annoy me to no get out.
While I'm thinking about it, I'm going to switch that harvester over too.
All right.
There we go. Now we'll get straw.
That's kind of a short one. Let's see if it's going to pick that up.
There you go, you got it.
Yeah, if it doesn't tip me over. Yeah, I think I want to see if we can knock this part out and then maybe just call it a night.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Now I'm getting pretty tired too, which is unusual, but it is. Come on.
Ooh. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, I don't know what's up with my eyes. They're just. They're killing me tonight. Like, I get itchy eyes, but not like this. This is. It's hard to focus on anything. Not so much focus, it's just annoying.
Yeah, it happens to me sometimes, too. Alright, well, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to stop the stream here. And those of you watching on YouTube, thanks for watching. This is iRun and Dead Bob, and we're gonna wrap these logs up and let the grass grow, and we'll see you all next time. Alright, laters.